Hello, and welcome to section 1.4. In this section, we'll learn to multiply a matrix by a vector. This definition of matrix vector multiplication will allow us to set up equations involving matrices and vectors. And we'll see that these equations are another way of rewriting systems of linear equations.